What happens if we put a, if we put an Xbox 360 game to a DVD player? So guys, this is lit. So now let me open my tray. Then me close my tray and load. And then it comes up with this, with an Xbox 360 screen. But then it comes up with this. To play this disc, put it in an Xbox 360 console. And they're speaking it in other languages as well. So you cannot play an Xbox 360 game. So you cannot play an Xbox 360 game on a DVD player. You can only watch DVDs. Open. Okay, bye.